Hello guys, welcome to our YouTube channel, and today we are going to learn how to download and install FL Studio. Let's get started. So if you want to download and install your FL Studio, first of all what you have to do is you have to open up your browser. You can use any browser that you like. I'm using my Chrome browser, and after opening up your browser, in the search bar you can search for FL Studio. After searching for FL Studio 21, you will come up to this page where you can tap on this first option, which says FL Studio 21 released. So just accept all cookies, and after doing that, now you can install your FL Studio. So to install your FL Studio, you just have to tap on this option which says try for free. And by tapping on that, you'll come up to this page where you can download. So now you can download it for your Mac or you can download it for your Windows. I'll tap on download for Windows, and after tapping on that, here you can see my file starts to download. After completing the installation process, you can just tap on it. After tapping on that file, your FL Studio starts loading and you'll find this pop-up message. You just have to tap on yes. After tapping yes, you will find this message. Now you just have to tap on next and then tap on I agree, then tap on next and again tap on next. Now you have to tap on install and then tap on next, and then you have to complete this installation process. So after completing this installation process, now you just have to tap on next and then agree that I accept the terms of license agreement. Just tap on next and then tap on install. And now you have finished installing your FL Studio. So just tap on finish and then tap on next, finish. And after tapping on that, here you can see I've successfully installed your FL Studio. Now what you can do is just tap on FL Studio 21 and then open up your FL Studio. After opening up your FL Studio, just tap on this option, then check this option which says I agree to the image line terms of use. Just tap on continue all. Wait till your FL Studio starts loading. Wait till your FL Studio completes this loading process. After completing that loading process, now you can just tap on play button. And after tapping on play button, now you can start creating a song, start hearing a song, start creating a beat. You can do whatever that you like. You can do whatever you like to do in your FL Studio. That's it guys, this is how to download and install FL Studio. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any doubts, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.